Pinky, tell us a story.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for words, she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney positive, zip, zam, zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo, in the great big city with all the Dinky Doos. Pinky makes up stories with fancy words, too. She's always acting silly, and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes, a Rooney, Positoony, zip, zam, zoom.
You.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Today, Pinky.
Bobby Boom is coming over for a play date. You can play with us if you want.
Okay.
I wonder what we can play with Bobby Boom.
The usual stuff.
Really? Can he play superheroes?
Sure.
Bobby Boom. Superheroes. That gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you gonna make up a story?
Yes, sir. Rooney Positoony.
Yes, sir. Rooney Positoony. We're going to the story box, where Pinky's really good at making up stories, and every story rocks.
Story box.
Okay. So one day in Great Big City. Bobby Boom was rolling along the hallway at school. Most of the time, he was just like any other ordinary kid.
That was a very good report you gave in class, Bobby. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Hey, Bobby, who do you think's gonna win the big game this weekend?
Are you kidding? The Great Big City team. Who else?
Are you coming to my birthday party, Bobby?
Count on you.
What people didn't know was that when Bobby wasn't in school or talking about sports or going to a birthday party, he transformed into Boom Sonic Boom! Everybody's favorite superhero. His superpowers
were...
What's that word? It means so super you just can't believe it.
Wait a minute, Pinky. I know that word. It's incredible.
You're right, Tyler. Boom Sonic Boom was incredible.
So what happens next?
Let's see. Later that day, Bobby was at Abby McTabby's birthday party. It was great until a heat wave came to Great Big City. It got so hot that all the ice cream for Abby McTabby's birthday cake melted. She thought her party was ruined.
I think my party is ruined.
Someone's crying. This calls for a superhero rescue.
And now for the part that's incredible. Than a speeding train. He went so fast, he made a sonic boom sound. And nothing ever slowed him down.
Boom, sonic boom!
So Boom, Sonic Boom chased down an ice cream truck.
Thank you. And keep the chain.
Then raced back to see Abby McTabby's birthday party.
My work here is done.
Thank you, whoever you are.
Boom, Sonic, boom!
Wow!
What'd I miss?
Sonic Boom was just here! You should have seen it!
Word spread really fast about this amazing superhero. And I mean really fast. Hi, I'm Pinky Dinky Doo, ace reporter for the Great Big Newspaper. And this is my photographer, Tyler. What happened here?
A super fast superhero on wheels saved my birthday.
But Pinky didn't believe her. Oh, come on. Nobody could be that. Incredible. Pinky and Tyler decided that they had to see for themselves. Boom Sonic Boom must be saving the day somewhere else. Let's go get the story. So they raced off to get the scoop.
Gotta go. Boom Sonic Boom to the rescue.
Goodbye, Boom Sonic Boom. Thank you.
But they were too late again.
Wow, that was something.
I'll say.
So fast, we just can't keep up with all the super good deeds.
Maybe we need some running shoes.
Come on, let's go. Meanwhile, Daphne Toilette was turning on her automatic bed maker upper.
I'm tired of flowers. I want striped bed sheets instead. That's better.
Help! My bed's making me up!
And just like that, Boom Sonic Boom zoomed up to Daphne's bedroom and rescued her.
My hero.
We missed him again?
Even with running shoes. Maybe we can go faster on pogo sticks.
Come on, let's go! Just then, Ross Applesauce sat down in the cafeteria and realized he had left his lunch on the school bus.
No! Boom, Sonic Boom, help!
You cold?
Boom Sonic Boom used his cheese sandwich griller to whip up a quick lunch for him. So quick that Pinky and Tyler missed him again. We missed Boom Sonic Boom again.
Even with pogo sticks.
If we don't get this story, our boss is gonna be really mad.
I am really mad. Boom Schmoom, a wheelie popping superhero? Give me a story I can print. How tough can it be to get a picture of this guy?
What are we gonna do, Pinky?
Looks like it's time for me to think big. If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. Pinky had a big idea. Whee! Pinky Dinky Doo knew just what to do. If we want to keep up with Boom Sonic Boom, we have to have super fast wheels of our own. So Pinky and Tyler put on supersonic rocket-powered roller skates and zipped off to get a photo of Boom Sonic Boom.
I lost my favorite ball of fun.
Look, it's Boom Sonic Boom. He'll get your ball back. Boom Sonic Boom once again used his incredible powers to save the day. Now we believe it. Say, is it okay if we take some photos of you for the paper?
Sure.
So, what do you like to go by, Sonic or Mr. Boom?
You can call me
Bobby.
Boom Sonic Boom was Bobby Boo. And Pinky and Tyler captured photos of the whole thing. And that's exactly what happened.
Pretty much.
The end.
I can't wait till Bobby Boom gets here so we can play superheroes together.
That's a great idea, Tyler. Cheese, please.
Cheese, please.
Let's play a game called Who Said This?
Who Said This?
Here are three characters from my made-up story. There's Daphne, Boom Sonic Boom, and me, Pinky. Each character is gonna say the same thing. And we have to figure out who
Bob's story.
That's right, little brother. Let's play.
Help! My bed's making me up!
Help! My bed's making me up!
Help! My bed's making me up! So who really said that in my made-up story? Was it Boom Sonic Boom? No! Boom Sonic Boom didn't say that in the story. Was it me, Pinky? No! Pinky didn't say it. Was it Daphne? Yeah! It was Daphne! That's right!
Yay!
Let's play What Is That Sound?
What is that sound?
You're gonna hear three different sounds, and only one is from my made-up story.
And that'll be the sound of Boom Sonic Boom.
That's right, little brother. Let's play. So what do you think? Is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
No!
That's a car honk. What do you think? Is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
No!
That's a pig. Or is that the sound of Boom Sonic Boom?
Yeah!
That's it! That's Boom Sonic Boom! Yeah! I love making up stories. I'll bet you can make up a story too.